Well, hello, welcome, 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 everyone. Hello, hello, welcome to our, I don't want to say last, but yeah, last for now class of this series. But I feel like because everything is on YouTube and you can go through the classes again, I feel like maybe, with that content, you can feel like we're still in the class and you can still working on things. There's quite a few classes there already, despite the fact that in two or three occasions the technology was against me and the recording didn't happen. But yeah, I think it was only a couple of times. So, but anyway, about that. But everything is in there. It was just what wasn't recorded was something that we previously did. So don't worry, you didn't miss out any step, any combination. So yeah, welcome. Just a quick round to say hello. Hello, hello, ladies. Hello, Helen. See Fran, Tasha. Hi, hi, kisses to you all. Oh God, this has been a while that we've been here. Eileen, hi. Suki. Hello, Suki. Hajira. Hajira, I think the first time you're joining the class. Okay, just remember that although today is the last class, but in 2 case, well, you can just catch up with everything on my YouTube channel, okay? Maria Vega Dancer. So all the classes are there, okay? Just in case if you want to learn the choreography from scratch from the day one. Yeah. So Karin, hello. Alison, hi, hello. I see Scarano D'Antonio. I guess that's not your name, but I guess you're joining for the first time. Yeah, again, it's just although it's the last class, everything's on YouTube. So Kaya, hello, hi, Christina, hello, gorgeous ladies. Anastasia, you come in there. Lisa, Janet, I see Sam, Jambi. Jambi or Hambi, hello, Jambi, hello, welcome. Yeah, let's see, it just this was kind of going back and forth, so I think I say hello to everyone. Otherwise, don't take it in the wrong way. Welcome to all of you. It's just that Zoom sometimes just jumps from one people to the other as I am scrolling. So sometimes technology is a bit against me, or it's me against technology. I don't know. But anyway, so we're gonna start. We're gonna start where we left last time. So just yeah, cleaning up things and remembering things. I hope we get to the end of the choreo. If we don't, it doesn't matter because everything is recorded already. That's a relief for me. It takes pressure for me because I talk a lot. Some of you know me by now, and I have a tendency to just over explain things. So yeah, just a reminder that you can join the Open Flamenco Project on YouTube, or sorry, on Facebook. It's a private group, and I'll be keeping posting updates and videos because although the classes are not going to be live for now, but I will be carry on doing videos and hopefully I will keep you updated when I resume the live classes. And hopefully will be maybe, I'm not too sure, it depends on what happens, but my aim is at the end of the summer, maybe autumn, but we'll see. We'll see what happens with this COVID thing. Yeah, and with my work and everything. So let's get started with this Aunque es de noche from Rosalía. Jeez, some of you know very well the song by now, and still a beautiful song. No matter how many times I listen to it, I still love it so much. So we're gonna start where we left. And so I don't want to go too much in depth where we left for the people that is starting today. So the people that did the class, just a time reminder that we, oh, sorry, my studio is falling apart. Oh, well, studio is very ambitious word to say for a piece of wood and a couple of IKEA mirrors. But we were in this moment where we were doing the okay. Okay, this is just a reminder of the where we left last time. So I'm not going through that again. It's on the last video and on other videos. So we're gonna start from there, from this point. So today we're starting fresh from here. And just here. There it goes, you can see it a bit better, less cluttering, but better for learning purposes. So now you're just going to start from your position, bend your knees a tiny bit, and just with your left, open your right, and close. And open your left, and close. The leg that is open, stretch the knee. The leg that stays in place, keep your knee bent, okay? You can see what I'm doing from the front. Good. And now, from the back, okay? So knees are slightly bent, and I just right and close, right and close. Do it with me, open and close, open and close, open, close, open and close. Good. It's gonna be only two, but just for practicing. Now we're gonna do four little steps to the right, right and left, right and left. Kind of caressing the floor, like a little cat, like meow, you know, kind of feeling. It's like, I don't want to make any noise. It's just really subtle, okay? Because we're going to be doing something quite smooth with the upper part, okay? So four steps to the right, just with your on your toes, yeah? Very, very silent. So right and left, and go a bit deeper with your demi-plié, bending your knees at the end. Same to the other, left and right, left and right, deeper when you do the last one, okay? Once again, right and left, right and deeper, left and right, left and deeper, okay? And now you're just gonna open your right, open your left, and stay in both legs, down, down, and now you just close your right leg up, and that's it, okay? So that's what the legs are going to do in this part. Good. So from the beginning, knees slightly bent, right open and close, left open and close, E, right and left and right and down, left and right and left and down, right, left, down. Okay, the right, let's put the right closing to find the left. You can do it with the other later on when you're doing it on your own. No, it doesn't make a difference, okay? As long as you come back together at the end, okay? With the arms, it's gonna make much more sense. But let's do it just once more, just the legs, okay? Good. So, E, open and close. E, open and close. Little steps. E, right and left and right and down. Left and right. Left and down, right and left, and close. Okay, good. Arms. With this one, you're just gonna do, I'm gonna be like that so you can see clearly what I'm doing, and then I'll turn around. With your right arm, I know you can see your full screen. Hope it's okay for the rest. I hope the camera is fine. Let's see, maybe there's some settings, maybe because I can see myself. I hope you can all see me. Okay, so arms are just doing the right is stretching, like pointing at something in the front. Yeah, I'm gonna be closer to you. So I'm just from here, stretch your arm, your hands are here, and now just changing, like asking for something. Okay, it's like you give it to me, you give it to me. You're trying to reach something that is quite far, and then like bring it to you, okay? Now with the left, ba, 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 reach out, and back, okay? Once again, ba, 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 reach out, and bring it to you, ba, 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 ba. Okay? Now, absolutely the same arms with the first legs. I'm going to turn it around. So, stretch your leg, bend your arm, da, 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 and bring it. And bring it. Okay, once again. I almost don't have space with the arms. Okay, I do it like this. So you see me open, 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 open. And the moment you change is when you close your leg. Open, 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 and close your leg. Good. Now
the arm for the next one. Just going from the fifth to here. Same. Fifth position and here. Pa, 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 and here my body is gonna bend. It's like deflating a balloon or something. But do it with your breathing and you will have that feeling. Okay? And now my hand is just gonna twist. Pa, pa, pa. Four times. The same sense. So it doesn't go one way and then the other like normal. It's just in outside. Outside, 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 outside. That's on purpose to make you think a bit differently than normal. Okay. So outside, 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 outside. Good. With the next one with the left. One, two, three, four. So you can think you're kind of grabbing something where you're going. So you're going outside. Yes, so grabbing something from the outside. A bit more. Another piece of the wall. Another piece of the wall. Okay, then out that side. One, two, three, four. And it's when you just fall in the last one. And this goes with the four steps. So one, and two, and three, and four. E, one, and two, and three, and four. Yeah, make sense? Good. So now the last one is gonna be just one arm, the other arm, both arms, and down. Okay? So the arm is just coming from here, and now your hand is pointing to the middle. Okay, so ta 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 ta, point to the middle, and at the same time, cannot help it. I'm just doing something with my ribs. Ta 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 is like my rib is going that way. Yeah, you don't feel confident with the arms. Don't worry, forget about the ribs for now. But this is just a pointer for when you feel more confident with the choreography. You can start thinking about this kind of movement with the ribs as well. Okay, so and now the other one. It's like bringing it to the center, to the middle of your body, to your core, to your solar plex. Okay, so one, two, three, four. Once again, right, left, open both, back to your hip bones. Okay, now I'm gonna turn around and do the arms. No, once looking at you. Okay, so it's easier than I'll turn around. So the first one, and change to the right, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and right, and left, and over, and cross. Yeah, good. I'm going to turn around, and so it's easier to follow me. Here you go, you ready for the right? Change. Change. One and two and three and one and two and three and right and left and open and close. Good. Okay, good. So let's do it with the music. Good. So we're taking it today. What are we thinking? Oh, I love the song. There you go. All right, let's see where we are. Bear with me, I'm just I think it's that one. No, sorry, it is about getting there, guys. I promise. Okay.
brother. Okay, so that's gonna be minute 1 second 55. Okay, where we were starting today with the music. It took me a while to get there, but eventually got it. Okay. 155. There you go. Ready? Okay. Good. Okay. Okay, yeah, ready to carry on? Let's carry on a tiny bit more. Good. So now it's just, there's going to be a few marcajes, okay? So a few marcajes with arms and legs in the same place, so you have time to really settle in this moment to go for the finale of the choreography, okay? Good. Now, what we're going to do first is kind of in one go. So the legs, first the legs, Maria. First legs are just gonna be doing a marcaje to the front, okay? So you start with your right to the front and left to the front and close. So your leg that is supporting remains bent and the one that is stretching is also bent, okay? So I'm exactly in the same level. Yeah, I'm not doing anything like that. Avoid this at all costs. Okay, two. And then this remains independent of what I'm doing with my arms. Okay, good. So just kind of keep this automatic and I just think about your arms. Okay, so from here, this quite, we're gonna do kind of a in one go, a big movement. So from your hips, you're gonna go to the fifth position in one go, and now your right is gonna mark and up, and now the left and up, okay? So the first one is quite automatic. So from here, okay, so all together, let's practice this movement. So we've done the last one, remember we've done right, and left and open and here, yeah. So now in one go, up with both arms and mark to the right and up. And the moment I reach the front with my leg, my arm is halfway in the marcaje as well. And now you have the other halfway to come back. Okay, my hand is doing one twist to go down and relax, and then the other twist to go up. So I'm just doing one twist towards the outside, one twist towards the inside. Same with the other hand, okay? So, ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba. With your leg as well and open. Sorry, and up. Open and up. And eso es. Enjoy there. If you know very well already about marcajes, just try to work on where you position your head, your chest, really up and looking really proud to the ceiling, okay? And maybe try to go a bit farther, just giving a bit of movement to your hips when you are pointing to the front. Instead of being static, just give it a tiny bit of movement, of a swing movement with your hip, okay? So we're gonna do four of those. Let's do it, you ready? Let's take it from the one before. So open, 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 both, close, in. Right, da ga da ka, up, da ga da ka, left, da ga da ka, up, da ga da ka, right, da ga da ka, up. Last one, tan, 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 tan. And now you're just going to bend.
quite a lot. Then you just go down and like you're taking something from the ground and going up. Okay, what I'm doing with my arms there is just going down, and then when you go up, go first with your one arm and then with the other and up. Okay, doesn't matter if you do it with the right first and then the left and then up, or you do it with the left and the right and then up. It doesn't matter, whatever is your preference. Okay, but that's important. And you do this lower down and then one, two, three, to give me an extra bit there as well. Okay, and I really want you to bend. Really want you to bend, like really taking something, like lifting something from the ground and then right leg up. This is really what you're lifting. Then take it for you. Yeah, just practice these kind of things. They're really nice to give you a bit more style and a bit more confidence in these kind of tiny details that they are super important to make your dancing richer and a bit more special and more characteristic of yourself. Oh, my tongue is rolling today. Okay. Let's do it from here. Okay, good. Once again, from here, right and left and open and close. Eight. One, ba da da, close, ba da da, two, ba da da, up, ba da da, three, ba da da, up, ba da da, four, ba da da. And now the down, the bridge, and up. And same with the legs now, but four, inside and outside. And inside and outside. And inside and outside. Sorry, just getting out of the frame. Inside and outside. And same, absolutely the same. But my arms go first from the inside. And now, open wide here. Okay, here the difference is that instead of personal advice, instead of doing for one twist of the wrist and then the second twist, when I'm doing this inside movement, I'm just doing one twist of the wrist, just this one from the inside to the outside. So I use just one movement for the whole, one wrist movement for the whole arm movement. Okay, so when I'm coming to the inside, I just go first part of the twist, and then when I go up, I just finish the twist and go back to a normal position. Inside, first part of the twist, outside, and finish the twist. And I think it makes it a bit more, make more sense with this inside, outside movement. Okay, practice with me. In, right, da da da, up, da da da, left, da da da, up, da da da. Right, da da da, up, da da da, left, da da da, up, da, and now remember the bridge, down, really down, 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 and up, good. Next one, we're just gonna bend our leg slightly bit more, and we're gonna bend our body, okay? So our body goes to the diagonal bending, don't bend back, okay? That's really bad for your back. When you bend diagonal in front, okay, that will give you a bigger range of movement and less back pain. That's it. Okay, good. So just with the body and the legs. Good. Okay, now my arms. My arms are doing, now instead of four of each, it's gonna be two. Okay, so be careful because we're coming from the last one here. That we're coming inside, outside, and carry on going to the inside. So you carry on with the same intention of the movement. And now, inside, and now the opposite. Open wide, and now the same. Ba 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 and ba 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 ba, and that's gonna be it. So okay, this section of braceo and marcaje, so arm work and marking, four of the and the other one, okay, and then with this bridge, four of the and the done one, and with same ridge, but the opposite direction, and then two of these, pa, 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 and two of the opposite, pa, ta, ga, ta, pa, ta, ga, ta, and you stay here, okay? Good? Let's do it with the music. This is much more easier because this part is quite slow, so you can catch up with the music straight away. There you go. Let's take it from the previous one, okay? What we already did. God, it's really hot today. Oh, geez. I'm just sweating. Okay. Good, yeah. Exactly from where we start the class, and then we just carry on, okay? With this part as well. Let's go. Let's do it, guys. I was looking forward to it. Okay, good. So yeah, those marcajes 4, 4, 2, and 2 is a breather for what is coming. Okay, and maybe you I hope that you studied this footwork on the videos if you have the chance. Otherwise, don't worry. There's a full class, almost half a class with this specific routine with the feet and the body percussion. I just passed through it a bit faster than I did in the other videos. So just go back and so you can get it easily, because it might take a while for you to really master this footwork with the body percussion. But let's do it. So it's just when you finish the arm work that we just did, we're just gonna do 6 steps in the place, okay? And very similar to the ones that we did, like walking a bit like cats, like without, you know, anybody else noticing. So it's gonna be the same in the place. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Same as I always tell you, once you have a space, studio, stage, whatever, it's just you can use all these steps that we're doing in the place. You can really go for it, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you go everywhere, another place, and maybe you do it on the other side of the stage or wherever you want to do it, okay? Then you position it when you have a good amount of space to dance. But for now, it's just gonna be right and left and right and left and right and left and kick. You're gonna do a little kick to start your footwork. This kick is kind of a kick inwards. So it's not kicking just like you kick a ball, yeah? This kind of, you throw something a bit and the energy bounces back. That's the interesting thing about this kicking back. Because you need that energy back, kick and back. Oh, Maria, losing your balance. Kick and back. Start your those little details, they give quality. Okay, good. So we finish the arm work, and now 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Eight. And that's it. I'm gonna keep my mirror. I don't wanna do that. So I'm just gonna do it with front. And right, and left, and right, and left, and 5, 6, 8. And that kick, also use your arms to go for it. It's just to remark that you're doing something, bam, there, you're gonna cross the opposite arm. So the left, yeah, opposition between the right leg and the left arm. And the kick is gonna be even more, bit more intense. What it looks like because of your arm. Yeah, the kick is the same. Look, I'm just doing this kick back. But if I don't do the arm, it's kind of, yeah, that's okay. But when I have the arm, it's much more powerful. I'm doing the same with the leg, but just the arm. And also I'm adding the hand. Yeah, I'm closing my fist. So I'm giving even a bit more, more character. That's what I'm doing, okay? Pa, 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 pa. And more than that, but when I do all together, pa, okay, it's kind of like electricity, okay? Good, so this little kick goes before the footwork, which is, okay, so, golpe, taco, taco, golpe, taco, taco, clap, once again. And again, golpe la contra, golpe la contra, five. Okay, so first is clap, second is five. But we say, remember, this part is less fleshy than here. Here is more painful. If you get carried away, you end up with a bit of a bruise. So yeah, just do it here and I get carried away. That happens to me so many times. Okay, so. Essential to go back to the video to learn this one because it can take a bit of time for the coordination, okay? So don't lose heart if it's like, what is this right now? Because it's just normally footwork and body percussion takes a bit longer to master, especially when you're a beginner, yeah? Good. So from this one, we're going to do... I'm going to say that one, two of them, so the whole... It's gonna be one, okay? So I'm counting one when I do both together. So we're gonna do three and a half of those, okay? Three and a half of those. Oh, don't tell me battery power. Oh no, 5%. I need to put the, jeez, I know I might have my phone like full battery. Let me just do it because otherwise this is gonna be a disaster. Sorry about that. Okay, hang on for a half. Oh, sorry. Oh, geez. I don't know what happened with the battery. It got drained really fast. No, that's going to be a problem. Because the charger is in the middle. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to put that. Really weird. You need, okay. Let me see if you can see me like that. Yeah, I think I got it. Oh god, you cannot see what I've got now, but it's just the balance of the phone is kind of, well, anyway. Worry. Okay, got it sorted. Okay, good. So three and a half, meaning one. And that's the whole two are one, okay? And now the second, two, three, four, and the half. And now you skip the other half and you just do pa, 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 pa. So that's eight golpes. So stomping with the whole foot on the floor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. First, you start counting, then I promise you, you don't need to count. It will make sense with the music. Okay, good. Okay, I'll turn around and we'll do it together again. You ready? So let's take it from the One and two and three and four and five and six. Kick. One. Yeah, here important to give here the clapping, so don't go for the not relaxing here, just strong here in your underarms, and then same, keep it here. You can twist your arms. What I do is taka taka tico. You're gonna go for a tiny bit more of detail. Taka 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 pa. Taka 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 pa. Taka taka taka. Okay, so I make half a twist before the clap, half a twist before the slap. Okay, that makes sense. And then what I do in there, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I just go down, da 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 until here again, until half. Okay, so it's, I really want you to work on those downs and ups that we don't use enough. And they really make the dance richer. Just this change of level, yeah, in the good way, not in this way like jumping, okay? But this kind of really grounded change of level that makes a beautiful difference, okay? Good. So yeah. So in this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you are again, you are here again. From here, it's just easy, just around yourselves, so in the same place, go with your right leg, open it up a bit, and just toes, heel, toes, heel, toes, heel, toes, heel, toes, heel, just this, no more than that, okay? And just around, three, four, three, four, three, four, three, four, let's change the move with the other, left, left, left. Yes, pivot. Same thing. Yeah. You don't need to even make sound. Yeah, it's very subtle. It's very subtle. You don't need to. No, not in this moment. Because the arms, they're just going to be going up. And this is kind of, the singing is very passionate and emotional here. And you need to transmit this with what you're doing. Same. So, from here, you're just gonna go up, up, up with your arms like this, like praying or asking for forgiveness or yeah, something that is quite like intense and kind of emotional, and then just open your arms again, like giving all yourself to whatever, the universe or the whatever you believe in, yeah. So it's just to make a bit of a, you know, a story that makes a bit of sense and allow us to show our emotions a bit more, because flamenco is all about emotion and, you know, everything that comes from really, you know, your inside and your deeper passions and fears and love and all that can be expressed through that beautiful way that is flamenco, yeah. So I hope I can transmit you this passion, and that you're able to channel that and do it in your dancing as well, and transmit it to the audience, which is the most important thing. Okay, so in those, we're gonna do 8 of those. Okay, so of those, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 we are up, and then only 4 to go long. 5, 6, 7, and 8, and the same with the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Good. Okay. Let's take it. Cause yeah.
Let's take this part. Okay. Okay, so this is what we did before, it's just the marcajes, okay? Yeah, so I'm gonna start with this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Kick, okay, I'm gonna take it from there. I was coming here. Good. Okay, so after those 8, we're just gonna do the very last remate. Okay, so after those 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 to the left, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, we're just gonna repeat our friend. 1 and now 2. Only 2, okay? And then it's gonna be the very end, the very remate. So, right, left, okay? Same, this remate is in a previous video, so don't freak out if it's like, where is this coming from, okay? So just go to the video that the full choreography says full choreography on this video, and this remate is in there, if I remember correctly. So, right, left, now we're just gonna do right, left, right. To your hips, that's it, okay? So right, left, your arms come together in first position, right, left, right, and you're gonna throw your arms to the left, hey, back, okay? And now you're just gonna do right, left, golpe, right, okay, I'm just gonna turn around and do it first without the arms, okay? E, right, left, right, left, right, throw, E, back, left, right, okay? So, just a reminder, because it just, it would take a bit to take this remate, but go to the past video, okay? But just let's do it again. So, right, left, hip, 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 throw to the left, and back, E, right, left, grabbing something from the right, okay, now you go back, I, left, right, and now the very last two golpes, up, and down, okay, it makes more sense when you do it a bit faster, because it's just kind of the intensity, the remate, the pellizco, the E, okay, so, right, left, right, E, back, E, up, okay, good. Let's do it just once, turning around. Okay, the remate. Take him from the zapateado. E, taca, taca, taca. Only two of those. Taca, 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 taca. Left, back. Good, and you got it. Just what is left is just, we just go, we just disappear. Same as we came, like the sea, like the waves coming in and out. So my advice is just, we just go right, left, and disappear. Bye bye.
But obviously you're not gonna say bye bye with a hand. So what I advise you is just to do this shh, bah, bah, with your hands. Bah, bah, okay, and we just go bah, bah, like that. Two, bah, bah, two, bah, 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 bah. And it's kind of in my mind, I listen to the sea. So it's kind of, yeah, the end of the day, aunque es de noche, night time, it's just the day is fading out and the night is coming and just kind of fading like the day. That's the idea. Okay. So I know I went a bit fast at this very end, but I just really wanted to finish it and go back to the videos, guys. Everything is in the videos. Let's dance together. Yeah. Let's do this whole part, whole thing together. This is not our last dance together. It's our last for now. Okay. So let's do it from where we took it today. I remind you from this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, till the end. Let's do it. Let's do it together. Here is the music. Okay, ready? The time as usual, so sorry for keeping you 5 minutes more, and I'm running late for the improvers class, but thank you so much for being here, not only today but throughout these all these classes. I'm very grateful to you for being following me here on YouTube, and also for your kind donations to the Great Ormond Street Hospital. You can still donate, guys. That was 40 minutes. No, it was more. That was 50 minutes. And for me as well. That's why I always run for too long. So, yeah, stay in touch, guys. Join the Open Flamenco Project on Facebook, or just keep me posted of how you're doing by email. I always love to hear from you, and I promise I always reply. Sometimes I do it very late, but but I promise I reply, and I do care about everything you tell me and all your flamenco stories and your life stories. Thank you so much for your messages.
stay in touch. Now I'm going back to my nursing thing for a while. Need to concentrate on that for a few months, but I promise you that I will be back to teaching and I will stay on my YouTube channel. So I'll see you there, guys, and stay safe. Love you all. Take care. See you now on the Improvers, or see you around. Okay. Take care, guys. Bye. Bye-bye.